God separated the money from the pennies, and God saw the money was dead.